What the hell is happening?
Detective! Detective! Jesus, we've got explosions on the rear of the ship.
It's going to go up. The whole thing.
Go.
Get off
Let's
that
go.
Ship
Let's
now!
Go!
Go yeah. for the engine point!
I'm bringing him in.
Leave the body! Just get out of there!
We have to know what happened to him.
Wait, what's going on?
An explosion of my crew.
Detective! Are you dizzy?
No.
Flashing lights?
I'm fine. Expert? It's just headache.
You probably have a light concussion.
Moira, I'm fine. How are the others?
We had to sedate Sanders. McKay has Jensen trying to figure out what's going on. And that other ship was completely destroyed in the blast.
Damn it.
What is it?
Remind me of my ship. Poor Mo. They never proper goodbye.
Mo? It's a cute name for a ship.
Not sure if cute was what I was aiming for.
Well, I'm sorry for your loss.
Yeah. I ruined a game of chess I had going for weeks. I had her on the ropes. One, maybe two moves away from finally beating her.
You still play chess?
Yeah.
Cole, you're terrible at chess.
Hey, hold on. I beat you a few times.
You never beat me. How are we going to get out of this?
We'll find a way.
Shouldn't have come.
Moira, how's the detective?
He's fine.
Wait. Husband? Why didn't you tell me?
I wasn't ready.
Where does that leave us?
With bigger things to worry about.
Any luck?
What are we up against?
It ain't gonna help.
Jensen.
We're up against time. I picked up a faint signal from an old nav beacon.
It's broken?
Listen closer.
It's sped up.
And it's playing backwards?
What would cause it to do that?
That's the thing. The nav beacon is functioning perfectly. We're moving backwards. How long until you're expecting to catch up with us?
3 months.
3 months, 8 days, and 11 hours. Here's the Atropa's clock compared against the nav beacon. And now, Detective, here is your clock. See, we have been traveling those last 3 months, but we've been moving slower and slower the farther we go. That's how you were able to catch up to us. Now, I had the computer scan every pulsar that we can see in order to map the anomaly. Crude, but it confirms my theory. We are deep within a distorted region of space-time with an extreme curvature.
What's causing it?
Beats the hell out of me. This thing doesn't play by the rules. Here's what's happened since we woke up. See, right now, we're sitting dead in space, but we're being carried backwards through time. And we're headed there fast.
What happens when the lines cross?
You know exactly what happens, Captain. The moment two Atropas try and occupy the same space at the same time,
we collide.
Imagine reaching out to touch a mirror, but your reflection doesn't appear until the moment you make contact. In this instance, the reflection is our future selves. We're on a collision course by going nowhere.
How do you stop it?
Time? You don't.
There has to be a way out.
If there is, we'd still need power to exploit it. We need air to breathe. We need engines to move. We need Sanders.
Let's get back.
So they send one guy to tidy up an excursion that cost billions.
That's the idea.
I hope she's worth it.
Do you think there was a way out of this?
Every action, every decision, no matter how small, is leading us to the fate that we witnessed on that ship. The only question is, can we choose differently?
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.